next. Okay. Okay. So here we'll be we'll be playing a certain sort of quiz. It's a very basic छोटा सा quiz हम करेंगे, ठीक है? You have to answer five basic questions and you have to challenge yourself. You have to see how much you have understand so far. So see, he is also challenging himself a lot. ठीक है? So you also have to challenge yourself. Identify the valid identifiers amongst these. Identifiers you would have studied. I have also discussed in today's lecture also. What are identifiers, right? So identifiers के बारे में आपको पता है. How we use. So what is the answer to this question? I think समझ में आ ही रहा होगा. This one. Why? Why? See here. Percentages are not allowed. पहली चीज गलत है. ओके नेम. ओके दिस एक्स्ट्रा सिंबल कैन नॉट बी यूज. ओनली डॉलर इज अलाउड एज अ स्पेशल सिंबल. सो दिस इज करेक्ट. डॉलर कैन नॉट बी यूज इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस पे. वी कैन ओनली यूज ईदर अंडरस्कोर और अ अल्फाबेट. नथिंग मोर देन दैट. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो रॉन्ग. सो दैट इज व्हाई दिस इज करेक्ट. ओके okay now coming to the next question number 2. In dash level of abstraction we explain the functionality of the system by assign statements. Focus on this word assign statements. In which modeling we do assign? I think itne questions so we have done so far that you guys know what is the statement that we write here. Kis modeling mein hum use karte hain? So we use in data flow modeling. In which modeling we use? Assign by, you got to something just before. I think 2-3 seconds I have done the same, right? Now the next question. Assign y is equal to dash of a. This is statement in very log models. Kya karega ye? 1's complement subtraction, 2's complement. Kya karega? This will perform 2's complement, right? Ye kaun sa operator? This is your arithmetic operator. This is your arithmetic. Arithmetic operators में we have studied this, right? Arithmetic operator. और इसका number of operands कितने required होते हैं? तो देखिए number of operands यहाँ पे हमारे पास कितने required हैं? एक number of operand है minus के साथ है. If I have written a minus b two operands के बीच में तो ये subtraction होता. Here this is 2's complement. ठीक है? Okay. Now coming to the next part, I guess. Yeah. The default value of reg data type. This we have studied in our first lecture. Reg and nets. Okay. Registers and nets. We have two different type of data. And then inside registers also. We have seen reg, time, real. So we have seen those also. Okay. So here you have to tell me what is the default value. Suppose you are making a program. Okay. You are writing everything inside the code. But you forgot to give the value. Reg. Suppose you have declared a wire as reg. Why? But you have not mentioned anything. What type it is? Or you have mentioned it is of reg type, but you have not given any value. So what will be the value that is going to store here as a register? So that would probably be don't care. Okay. So this is very much important. So for this, remember, I think this is very important. This table is very important that for the data types, you should know what are the default values and what is the default bit size. This is very important. You need to understand. Okay. See one by one. If you have wire means net data type है ये देखिए nets है. So nets के लिए default value is always red, which is a high impedance state. High impedance state means not connected. ठीक है? So this wire will be of 1 bits default size 1 bits. You can declare it as vectors also. Just now in 2+1 multiplexer I think I have declared as vectors of 2 bits, right? Now in red also see red में default value is don't care and it is also by default 1 bit of size. If I talk about integer, integers are of 32 bits and the default value is don't care itself. Okay? Real is floating point. Floating points means it has a default value of 0.0 and it is of 64 bits. Okay? 64 bits. Next, you have time also. So time also has your don't care as a default value and 64 bit size. Okay? So this table is very much important. Table is also very much important. Very important this, ठीक है? तो थोड़ा सा आपको ध्यान देना है इस पे. Now, coming to the next part. The possible values of equal to operators. क्या क्या पॉसिबल वैल्यूज हो सकती है. जस्ट इमेजिन इक्वालिटी कंडीशन, यू हैव टू ऑपरेंड्स, ठीक है, ए एंड बी. सपोज यू हैव टू ऑपरेंड्स एंड देन यू आर यू नो यू आर डूइंग दिस इक्वालिटी ऑपरेशन, व्हाट कुड बी द पॉसिबिलिटीज, क्या क्या हो सकते हैं, सोचिए. मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस है ये आपके, मल्टीपल सिलेक्ट आंसर्स है, सो मोर देन वन आंसर्स कैन बी करेक्ट ऑल्सो, ठीक है. सो इक्वालिटी यू कैन हैव जीरो, यू कैन हैव वन एंड यू कैन हैव डोंट केयर ऑल्सो. सपोज यू हैव टेकन टू ऑपरेंड्स ए एंड बी एंड दे बोथ आर यू नो द वैल्यूज ऑफ बोथ आर एक्स, मीन्स डोंट केयर. सो इफ टू डोंट केयर्स आर गेटिंग कंपेयर, यू डू नॉट नो व्हाट द आंसर इज, सो द आंसर वुड बी ऑल्सो do not care, don't care. So this could also be a possibility. You need to understand. See how happily he is saying it. It's a you know, this don't care also is you know, you have to take in consideration. So this is very important. Okay. So don't be condition. You don't have to forget. It is very important. Okay. चलिए next चलते हैं. We'll move on to next. So if you have answered all the questions correctly, so you can clap for yourself. So this clap is for that only. Those who have answered these five questions correctly, they can understand that. You know, by far what they have studied, so that is on the right track. So, just थोड़ा सा revision कर लेते हैं what we have studied so far. We have in operators, we have studied different type of operators. Before operators, I have started, you know, I've told you about the keywords also. I've told you about the numbers also. How we declare number in this Verilog systems, you know, Verilog में कैसे करके हमें declare वगैरह करना है. I've told you about that also. After that, what did we do? We have studied, we have gone through, we have, you know, floated inside the operators. What are the operators? Okay. So operators which work on different operands to perform something and to give the desired result, whatever it is. Okay. So in Verilog, we have studied, I think, 10 operators we have studied so far. Right. So individually, we have seen all the operators like bitwise, logical, reduction ko. We also call it as unary operators because it has only single operand to work upon. Okay. After that, what we have done, I think reduction operator ke baad, we had a discussion on logical, and then we have replication, concatenation, and then conditional operators also. So these operators, I think we have studied, and these operators will be very much fruitful. And we have also seen the that one example for this plus addition, I think addition adder. We have made a छोटा सा module for that adder also, and then we have made a simple example of 2x1 multiplexer also for checking the conditions. Okay, so that is by far we did. Okay, so I guess this is very much important, and yes, so this was all about today's class. I think now you have to revise these operators in whole detail, okay, and you have to brush up from the starting, from the beginning till what I have studied, I have made you guys studied so far. And if you have any sort of doubts or something, you can also comment. So thank you.